So, oh, it actually sounds like Susan is ready with the next event, and that's depth perception. Susan, over to you.
Well, some of our sense leads are off preparing for the next event. Shortly, they're going to be asked a series of questions to determine their depth perception.
And Susan, can you explain to our viewers at home what you mean by depth perception?
Right. Depth perception is our ability to perceive how far away something is from us.
And it's all because we have two eyes, right?
Sure. Some of our depth perception cues are binocular, meaning two-eyed cues. The idea here is that each of our eyes takes in a slightly different version of the world, and our brain puts that information together. However, not all of our depth perception cues are binocular.
Sorry, Susan, it looks like the competition is about to start. And we're going to let our viewers at home participate in this event, too. So we'll get back to you with the results in just a minute.
That's right, Lauren. So we're going to show our viewers at home the same questions that are being shown to our contestants. So sit back, enjoy, and see how you do on the depth perception event in the Sense Olympics.